SVT Performance visited VMP Performance to document the testing of Heatshield Products I-M Shield on a Shelby GT350. After dynoing the Shelby with the hood down, VMP removed the factory intake manifold and installed the IM shield. Here's a time lapse of the intake swap. After installing the IM shield, the intake manifold was about 10 degrees cooler and the Shelby made more power across the entire dyno pole. For more details on this story, visit svtperformance.com.